I welcome you all back to In Isolation with me, Izay, from Ultras. As you might notice, and maybe I think it's maybe a bit hard here to notice, but I did add adjust the gamma just a bit, maybe making it a bit brighter so you guys can actually see something. It's feeling a bit strange when you suddenly can see everything. I honestly prefer my games darker. It was just more fun, but I guess we just roll along with it. Why is no one here now? Where is everyone? Am I still playing on hard? I didn't change it, to be honest. I mean, earlier there were so many people here and now there's nothing. Just go away, my dude. Leave me alone. Oh, look, a flare. Oh. I need to go here.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Evacuation? How do I access the evacuation? I was never here, I believe. Oh, there's a safe station. There are freaking androids too. So, what now? I don't understand. Right then? Shoot. Did you see that dripping out? What the freaking hell? Okay. So far I think we're good, but oh, here's another one. I thought so already. 1, 2, 3. What? There's something glowing above the door. Oh no. He's not waking up, is he? Fuck. 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 Locked. Locked. Do I get out of here? Main door's locked, isn't it? It's dripping out of his vent again. I guess I shouldn't move under it. Freaking door's locked. Where's the terminal? There, I have to go. What is he doing? Exercising. What the hell is that? He's working on the terminal and I thought I had to go there. What is he doing? He's doing some exercises again. Let's wait for... You shit! Like a ninja! Okay. This one. No. Fuck. Yes. Whew! Does the doors open now? Oh, the power just goes off. Oh shit. And you guys want to tell me with so much sound the alien won't appear. It's dripping all over there again. What? What the freaking hell? Did it come out? Jesus Christ, this thing is so loud. But so far, I'm quite sneaky. No, I can't get out of here. Oh my god. That was so freaking close. My god. Oh shit. Where's the door? Just where's the door? And it's standing right in the way. I can't go through. Come on, go away. No. Just go away. Come on. Come on, guys, come on. We out. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I think my heart stopped just right now. What the hell is going on in here? What the freaking hell? Everything is exploding on fire! Yeah, escape. I noticed. Here. Climb. Yeah, there. Ah! Oh no! Okay, I gotta. Come on. Come on, Amanda. Don't let me hanging. You can do it. You okay? Okay, Amanda. Okay. I got you. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, that was so scary. So, where am I now? Close to an elevator. Iron torch. Yeah, anyways. Okay, let's get going. You made it. We freaking made it. Out of batteries. Oh, battery charge as well. No, that was component B.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
Yeah, it is fucked up. Now let me... Where am I here?
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android in a warehouse should be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay.
Actually, I have no idea where I go. It's like I'm following a lined path.
I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there. Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up.
No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
Good thing Efren connects here. Good thing for me, at least.
Hey, I saw something flash. Just now, over there.
Fuck.
Quiet.
Fuck. Why did I turn on the flashlight? Oh no. Anyway, don't know yet where to go. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh, that scared the shit out of me.
No.
No. I'm not here. Tail is acting all strange. Fuck. Hey, leave a shield there. Shit. I'm fucked up. I fucked so hard up. What the hell? It really wants to find me here. It really, really wants to find me here. Where did it run off, bro? What exactly should I do? Find a way to power up requisitions android. Okay. ID tag. Some stuff. Collect sensor. Use. What's that? Objective updated. Okay, I got upgraded something, I believe. Okay. Why can't I? Can I only enter this room through a ladder? Oh shit! What the hell is wrong there? Okay. I suppose we shall go there. Thank you, mister. What the hell? Okay. This one. Don't be so loud. Okay, use the button. Come on.
Now play nice.
Be a nice android. Be a nice android. Be a nice guy.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Jesus Christ.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Well, no way I can go here. Okay. Let's try it with a vent. What the hell? What's wrong with the android? I thought like, he won't go there. It just will stop moving. I need to go there. Alright then. Poor little guy. Move down. Down. Oh wait, I can go here, I guess. Yep, that works. Somewhere here, right? Move down. That's it. I'm feeling sorry for all those guys who died there, but well, there was nothing to have at. I think it's coming. Come on, get me out of here. Whew. Okay, find exit to synthetic fluid plant. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's make a quick save here. Deed. And let's make a quick break.